Hello, my name is Mikko Marino from Energy Economy. Today I will show you how to set the parameters of the feeder for the pellets of Auriga 25 kW X-Bar. Also I will show you how to set the power of the fan. So, let's see it. We need to go to the last menu, which is service. And after that, with the button plus, we go to number 8. Here is the menu for the code. We press enter, and here it shows the code, which always is random. The code is a sum of the numbers, and when we sum it, after that we need to add and 1. It's always we need to add 1. So 1 plus 1 plus 8 plus 1, 11. When we add 1, it's 12. We press enter. We go to 12. Press enter again. And it shows on. That means that we are already entered the service menu. We press plus. It shows bar. Enter. And we are in the menu. Here are all the parameters. The parameters for the feeder exactly are 10, and we see now that it sets 30. If we need to rise it, here the rising, it should be like 1-2 steps, depends on the need. If we rise it, that means that we are rising the pellets that the feeder move to the burning chamber. If we lower it, we lower the quantity of the pellets. So when we set the parameter number 10, this changes the parameters of the power 1, 2, 3 and 4. That means that parameter number 10, it sets stage number 1, and after that automatically the pellet stove configure the other settings of stage number 2, 3 and 4. If you want to set and the auto mode, we need to go to parameter number 18 here, and here to set the auto mode. So this is for the feeder, and keep in mind that these settings here, 10 to 18 included, are the stages of working in normal mode. It is not for the lighting of the pellet stove. This is when the pellet stove is already in a normal mode. Let's go to the fan power. This is parameter number 24. Parameter number 24. Again, when we enter, it shows 150. Now, again, if we rise it, we rise the power of the fan. If we lower it, we lower the power of the fan. This parameter 24, it's again stage number 1. When we set it up, after that the pellet stove configure automatically number 2, 3 and 4. If you want to configure parameter auto mode, we have to go to parameter 28. Press enter, and here we can configure it. So 24 up to 28 included. This is for the power of the fan. Basically, this is. If you need more information for the product, you can find it in our YouTube channel, Energy Economy. Thank you.